And now, ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to move... Oh, excuse me. Oh.
Very much, Mr. Kederling.
Boy, do I love you guys. You're terrific.
Really good.
I mean, when my Lisa sings, that's what friends are for. Not only are the tissues passed out over here, but over there also. Lisa, you're great. While I'm talking about people being great, I would like a round of applause to be given to our master of ceremonies, who just comes on by himself and nobody brings him on, Joe DeRose. Choreographer, lady, friend, I love her, Nicole Barth. Let's hear it from Nicole. I feel like I'm the sunshine boy, bringing up all the people. Is Carrie back there?
Yeah.
I want to acknowledge her too. We all like her, don't we? Carrie, come and take a bow. A little bundle of dynamite. There she is. That tells you what our girls think of this lady. Thank you. There's my Christine. Joe did me a favor a couple of years back. He and his beautiful wife, Liz, decided to have a child for me. And she's right there. Would you come up and say hello, Christine? She never did this before. This is Christine DeRose. Is that a face?
Yes.
Well, now I'm going to do something that I hope you will enjoy. It is a song called You Always Hurt the One You Love. And you will enjoy it, because I guarantee it.
You always hurt the one you love, the one you shouldn't hurt at all. You always take the sweetest rose and crush it till the petals fall.
Now, excuse me there, Mr. Carl Grayson. I'll tell this little girl all about this here situation. Now, honey child, you knows that you always seems to break the very kind of soul of our heart with a hasty word that you just can't seem to recall. Honey child, honey lamb, honey baby, honey doll, honey pie. Now then, if this boy, now mind you, I says, if this here boy done broke your heart last night, honey child, honey lamb, honey baby, honey doll, honey pie, it's because he love you the most of all.
Crunch!
The kindest heart with a
a hasty word you can't recall.
Where are you, you bet?
If I broke
crunch
your heart last night, it's because I love you most of all.
Throw money. Super Bowl, we're missing about 400 people today. Anyway, but we're not missing anything because we're going to have a wonderful time after the show is over. We're going to go up and maybe have a couple of cocktails, and we're going to celebrate that we met you all.
Someone sharing a delight, chat this and that, and cocktails for two, as we enjoy a cigarette, to some exquisite chansonette. Two hands are sure to slyly meet beneath a serviette, with cocktails for two. My head may go really, but my heart will be obedient, with intoxicating kisses for the most any afternoon at 5. We'll be so glad we're both alive. Then maybe fortune will complete the plan that all began with cocktails for two.
Ladies and gentlemen, thank you, Seymour.